Every year, nearly 800,000 people in the United States suffers from a stroke. It's a leading cause of serious long-term disability, but therapy and support can help. And HealthWatch, Shelley Botat tells us about an upcoming event that can connect survivors with others going through the same thing.
Hundreds of thousands of people who survive stroke each year are left with some sort of a disability like paralysis or difficulty communicating. That is why support from family and community is very important for their recovery.
The Stroke Survivor Support Group at Aurora Baycare Medical Center meets once a month for survivors and caregivers, offering education and connection.
Support from other people who have gone through something similar.
Stroke victims who suffer a disability can also suffer from damaged self-image.
And your self-image then is so changed that many times people start to doubt themselves, they become withdrawn, they become less active.
The group can give patients and loved ones a network of support that is essential to their recovery.
They need to have a strong system to help motivate them and support them.
It's so important for people to encourage people to say how much that their role is still important, that we still need them.
Julie Zellner and Gerhard Currier Jr. are both stroke survivors who depend on the group for support.
Because a lot of us can't work anymore. It gives us something to look forward to.
I don't feel alone, and so is the other people. They don't feel alone too.
Aurora Baycare is a sponsor of the upcoming Community Stroke Day at Gordon Bubel's Nature Preserve in Appleton.
Provide them with some education, but also an opportunity just to enjoy activities, enjoy life.
The event will offer music therapy, crafts, massages, professional presentations, and help survivors grow their network of support.
Really trying to connect people within the Northeast Wisconsin area. So it's a good opportunity for people to meet other stroke survivors.
Both Julie and Gerhard are planning to attend.
The music therapy and all that, it works great. It relaxes you, it helps you feel better about everything.
Do you think you'll find some new friends too?
Oh yeah, probably.
The Community Stroke Day is September 15th at Gordon Bubel's Nature Preserve in Appleton. It is $10 a person. The deadline to register is September 1st. To learn more, you can call Aurora Baycare or email HealthWatch at AuroraBaycare.com. And that's your HealthWatch. I'm Shelley Botat, Local 5 News.
Thank you, Shelley. Tomorrow in HealthWatch, we have some tips to prevent morning sickness.